Brake fluid is the lifeblood of the brake system, and a commonly overlooked but integral part of your vehicle. It's a hydraulic fluid responsible for one job, stopping your vehicle. Brake fluid transfers the action of pushing on the pedal to the brake calipers or drums through a series of brake hoses and lines to actually stop your vehicle. Because it must operate under very demanding conditions without failure, the United States regulates the performance qualities of it from the Department of Transportation's National Highway Traffic Safety Administration. It must pass testing for the ability to remain fluid at low temperature, resist boiling at a high temperature, compatibility with other brake fluids and parts of the brake system, and controlling the corrosion of your brake system. Brake fluid is referred to by a dot and a number. The dot stands for Department of Transportation. Each number has a higher boiling point. Most vehicles in the USA take dot 3 or 4, which are amber in color, like a light beer. They are glycol-based and will absorb moisture out of the air. Hygroscopic, to use the big word. Which means you'll want to keep the top of your bottle tight and don't open the master cylinder reservoir unless needed. Most master cylinder reservoirs are clear, so you can check the fluid level without opening it. Because of its affinity to absorb moisture and the heat generated during braking, its performance will degrade over time. It will become acidic, promoting the formation of rust and debris in the system, which can clog valves in an expensive ABS system. By far, DOT 3 is the most popular. It's been used for a very long time. Fresh DOT 3 has a boiling point of 401 degrees Fahrenheit. Fully degraded, it drops to 280 degrees Fahrenheit, which makes your brake fluid much more likely to boil, like when going downhill for a longer period, towing, or racing. Great care should be taken with DOT 3 as it is highly corrosive. It will remove paint and should be cleaned up immediately. Use soap or water or a simple degreaser. DOT 4 is used mostly by European car manufacturers. Although there are different types of DOT 4 brake fluid, it has a higher boiling point than DOT 3, starting at 446 degrees Fahrenheit. Additional additives in DOT 4 help reduce the acids that can form from moisture. DOT 4 is beginning to be used more widely by vehicle manufacturers. While DOT 3 and 4 are technically intermixable, it is not recommended. DOT 4 is twice the cost of DOT 3, and in reality for most, there's little benefit to switching. There are several different types of DOT 4, so be certain to use the correct type. DOT 4 is used in some Euro and domestic vehicles. DOT 4 Plus is used in Mercedes and Volvo. DOT 4 Low Viscosity is used in some BMW models. DOT 4 Racing usually has an added blue color. DOT 5 is a silicone-based brake fluid and has a very high boiling point of 500 degrees Fahrenheit. Usually it has a purple color, so you can tell the difference from the amber color of DOT 3 or 4. It doesn't absorb water quite like glycol-based brake fluids, but it does become foamy and the air bubbles are far more difficult to bleed out, which is why DOT 5 is not recommended for an ABS system. DOT 5 is not able to be mixed with any other fluid. DOT 5 is 4 times as expensive as DOT 3. DOT 5.1 is a glycol-based brake fluid, with a boiling point similar to DOT 4 racing brake fluids. Usually clear to amber in color, and while it is technically intermixable with DOT 3 or 4, it is not recommended. DOT 5.1 is around 14 times more expensive than DOT 3. PowerStop components are only compatible with glycol-based DOT 3, 4, and 5.1 brake fluids. All brake fluids should be handled with care. Take measures to prevent contact with your skin or eyes, and it is harmful if swallowed. The bottom line is that all brake fluid ages, which degrades performance. To keep your vehicle's brake system at peak performance, flush your fluid in accordance with the OEM maintenance schedule and use the factory recommended brake fluid. For more helpful tips like these on your braking system, go to PowerStop.com.